this time I'm gonna do some Minecraft. Oh. But you can see it. Well, this is actually on the internal hard drive. And I'll just do a quick, what do you call it, fly around so you can see it loading. Reads the FPS inside Minecraft to find out. Okay, let me put it on a little bit slow. Yes. Focus. We're getting 20 frames, which is way more than playable in this game. Video settings, graphics, and we've changed up the fonts there, we've turned the thing up. The max frame rate is 30, so that's why it was not showing more. We'll go to max frame rate 120 and then we're done. And now obviously with the more chunks it might not improve the As you can see, it's still loading things up. But if you was to, for instance, change the video settings to say, leave it at about 80, and then change the render distance down to say, I don't know, we had it on 6 chunks before. Turn the V-Sync off. And turn the clouds off. Click done. Back to game. Now you can see that we're getting over 30 FPS. I don't know that you can see the FPS meter. It's pretty, then, what is waiting for you? Because I'm looking at it on a very small screen, so to me it looks out of focus anyway. But that's pretty much Minecraft. That's Minecraft, guys. Pretty much, I mean, let me just see if we can multiplayer. I think we'll have to add servers and shit like that. I don't know how it works. I'm not really somebody that plays Minecraft, to be fair. But touchscreen works to a certain degree. You can do Twitch and all that shit. Yeah. That's Minecraft. That's in full screen mode. See how quick it loads. And you're in full screen mode. We're in the game. You definitely play this on your tablet. No problem to be playing this on your tablet. Obviously, just mess about with your settings. Get the kind of settings you want, kind of performance you want. Well, that's Minecraft, guys. Thank you for watching.